Hi, this is Shalvi from Speed News. I welcome you in Saturday's news bulletins. BJP government is destroying the economy, says Rahul Gandhi. Tamil Nadu University predicts 1.5 lakh COVID-19 cases in Chennai by mid-July. Wajid Khan died of cardiac arrest, brother Sajid says in family statement, and does not mention that he had tested positive for coronavirus. Mumbai and adjoining areas get pre-monsoon showers. India-China army commanders hold talks amid month-long standoff in Ladakh. Veteran Bollywood producer Anil Suri dies of coronavirus at 77. UPSC releases revised calendar for 2020. The civil services prelims to be held on October 4. Maharashtra with 139 COVID-19 fatalities records highest number of single-day deaths. Pune COVID-19 cases mount to 8,965 and the death toll reaches 401. Dawood Ibrahim dies of COVID-19.